We'd like to introduce you to the new Fluke Biomedical VT650 and VT900 gas flow analyzers. These devices are accurate, reliable, and all-in-one, built for testing medical respiratory equipment, including all types of ventilators, anesthesia machines, CPAP machines, flow meters, and more. Compact and portable, the VT650 and VT900 are perfect for both benchtop testing as well as on-the-go testing in the field. We are going to use the VT900 for this video. There are only a few differences between the models, and we'll point them out as we go. Here we have a large color LCD touchscreen, the on button, single flow airway channel. This channel has oxygen, humidity, and temperature sensors built in line. It automatically compensates for temperature, humidity, and atmospheric pressure. This channel is full range, plus or minus 300 liters per minute, which streamlines your testing and eliminates the need to hook and unhook hoses to multiple ports for your ventilator testing. On the right-hand side of the device, we have the flow inlet, and the left-hand, the flow exhaust. For bidirectional flow testing, we hook our respiratory tubes on the right and our test lung on the left. When using the airway channel, it's best to use the external filter. Snap the filter on the inlet to help keep measurements steady and protect the unit from contaminant matter. On the bottom of the device, we have the low pressure and differential pressure ports and the high pressure port. These are present in both the VT650 and VT900. The VT900 also features differential ultra-low flow and ultra-low pressure ports. These are for very low flow and pressure testing that require critical high accuracy and reliability in measurements like anesthesia machines and multiple gas monitors. On the top are the clips where you can snap in the carrying handle or shoulder strap. There's also the oxygen sensor door, micro USB port for data transfer, power port, and battery status light. The VT900 has an external trigger input as well. On the back of the device are four screw holes for a VESA mount. Use this VESA system to mount it to your lab bench or purchase the optional test arm and clamp the device to any surface you desire. The unit is equipped with a bale that allows for an alternate viewing angle to help protect from glares and for your comfort and ease of use. This is the battery compartment for a rechargeable battery that lasts about 8 hours.